I went to a student exchange in Australia back in 2007, so I went to Geelong, that's where I started playing for the North Geelong Magpies. Came back, googled Aussie Rules, Berlin, the Berlin Frogs came up, so that's where I got into it. I just love the game, it's so awesome. Just everything about it, like the sport, it's quick, it's physical, you've got the social aspect as well, so yeah, love the game. Well, in Germany, at the Berlin Crocodiles, we play at Maifeld, which is right next to the Olympic Stadium. That's pretty cool. It's pretty dynamic at the moment. There are a few new clubs merging and working together, so that's pretty good. It's a good thing that we changed to a nine-a-side competition, that we've got a nine-a-side format that makes it easier for the new clubs to get into the competition. Ich spiele für die Berlin Crocodiles in der deutschen Liga AFLG.